इंडियन इकोनॉमी हैज सम मेनी प्रॉब्लम्स लाइक पॉवर्टी एंड अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट रिलेटेड टू बैंक रिलेटेड टू पीपल सिटीजंस एंड मेनी मोर सी टुडे वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट द इंडियन प्रॉब्लम रिगार्डिंग द इंडियन बैंक लाइक फॉर इंडियन बैंक देयर आर आल्सो मेनी प्रॉब्लम्स एसेट क्वालिटी इन टर्म्स ऑफ बैड लोन्स कैपिटल एडिक्वेसी अनहेडेड फॉरेक्स एक्सपोज एम्प्लॉय टेक्नोलॉजी बैलेंस एंड मेनी मोर सी So today we have talk about the asset quality. In terms of the bad loans, we all know that the banks are the backbone of the every economy. It's a very important that the bank remain healthy financially. Otherwise, a financial crisis can hit the country, leading to the recession like the US in 2008. We all know that. This is especially true for the developed countries like India. The one famous line said by the Mrs. Mundra. A deputy governor of the RBI, the banks are the lifeline of the economy and play a catalytic role in activity and sustaining the economic growth, especially in the developing countries and in India as a new exception. So we all know that the bad loan. We also know that this word as a non-performing asset NPA. The biggest risk for Indian banks is rising the bad loans, the slowdown in economy. Last a few years, we all after the COVID also, the rising in the bad loans. There are loans which are not repaid back by the borrower. It's called the bad loans. They are thus a loss of for the bank. The net NPA amount to only 2.36% of the total loan in the banking system. But this may be not seems like an alarming figure. However, it does not take the researching the asset. When a borrower is unable to pay back, then the bank makes the loan more flexible to pay it back over the long period of time. The researching the asset, too much pressure on the bank profitability. You get a such a stress asset, account for the 10.9% of the total bank loan in the system. And these are just the loans which are identified as a stress asset. That is 6.9% of the total debt in India is at a risk, according to the IMF report. Yet, banks have the capacity to absorb only 7.9% of the total. So, these bad debt turn into a too bad, and bank will be face the major losses in the upcoming future. Thank you.